traditionally, cancer researchers and aging researchers focused on using mice and rats. Our philosophy here is that we can now learn a lot more from looking at species that are long-lived and cancer-resistant, because if there are specific mechanisms that contribute to long life, then mice may just not have those mechanisms.
Naked moras, they are so special. They live really long. They live for 32 years. And we never observed spontaneous cancer in these animals. And that was the main point of our research. We want to understand how these animals of the mouse size live 10 times longer and never get cancer.
All mammals are pretty similar in the genome composition. So I think whatever we can learn from studying mice, we can, there are many things we can apply to humans. And it seems that naked morats are actually closer even to humans than mice, which again makes them more valuable.
It looks like naked morat, they have two-tier mechanism to arrest the cell proliferation and the response to the cell density. First, they are growing to the low cell density, then that triggers some of the known tumor suppressors like P16. When you isolate the primary cells from any other rodents, they'll fill the plates to like completely confluent stage. In case of naked morat, they still have a lot of space in between, and it gets the cell cycle arrested. And this is really the powerful anti-cancer mechanism. But in case of the blind morat, the cells is proliferating and dividing only like 15 or 20 times in the tissue culture. And then, mysteriously, what we observed the first time, they triggers the, we call it concerted cell death. You know, the whole population of cells dying in a matter of 2 days. And that was really like magic. We couldn't understand what's going on. Of course, we look after the target, what actually triggers the cell death, massive cell death in blind morat cultures. And what we discovered, actually, it was interferon beta, which is produced by the blind morat cells on the response to hyperproliferation signals. It means the blind morats, they have this safety mechanism to eliminate the whole surrounded area of the cancer cells and potentially probably killing the cancer.
We have the same genes, it's just they are regulated differently. They are not activated in the same way. If in human this mechanism is not being actively used, it means we can transfer it from morats to humans. So this is something we can benefit from. Our goal is to identify mechanisms that contribute to this diversity of lifespans, and then once we find them, we can use them, hopefully, to extend human lifespan.
A production of the University of Rochester. Please visit us online and subscribe to our channel for more videos.